Hello, everybody, and welcome to Wildcat Weeklies number 53. This broadcast is cool, and so am I. And by cool, I mean I clawed the toilet by peeing. You're good. You're good to start whenever.
Start battle.
Right there.
Fire, carry.
Right, I will now swap teams and then flip the player cam to align them, because last time I accidentally flipped the gameplay feed and that did not look well for stream.
There's stuff on the screen. The name, right?
Well, you want to see what I mean, David?
I do want it.
I'm doing this because
I'm gonna fuck up the background.
I'm doing this for 5 seconds because David is curious.
The shadows! Oh my god, it's like we're playing Aether.
Yeah.
Sick though. Honestly, like, if you change that, I could play for like another 5 hours. That's just a game worth looking at.
It's a feature!
Did you have Rakuten? I've got my phone. I left it in my phone.
Yeah.
I think
Tasmanian.
And then I'm facing Clea Deity round one.
That's a great game. That is crazy that I hear that.
We have 8 people, and frankly, I knew something weird was going to happen round one.
Yeah.
3 until semis.
It feels like the arcade ones are always fine.
Well, it's just because we always have a lot of setups at the arcade ones. We only have 2 setups.
Yeah,
for 8 people. This is like peak NMU local. Bozo came at like the most NMU of NMU locals. Didn't Seth make like $64 on Wednesday?
It was crazy. I mean, it was $15 freaking entry. So
no, 9 went to 9 was a venue fee and 6 went to the pot.
I don't have to pay for the fee. I think he's actually probably
in total, definitely. A thousand? No, maybe a couple hundred. I feel like Seth has definitely made a couple. No, didn't he make like 300 from the first Blizzard? In Blizzard 21.
Oh, if you count the PS5. In real time. I know, yeah. But we have to count the assets in here. This is his network.
A PS5 that he gave to a coworker that took his shift. Anyway, I'm tempted to post this stream link in the NMU server and just say at Bozo is here.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Elijah, have you watched it from this angle?
This
so disorientating, because like they do a dashboard and you're like nowhere. Which is just slow. Just so slow. Yeah. Like by
the roll.
I think the roll's roll.
The ideal.
Imagine this is how you learn the game. You're like,
are you okay?
He did the day one
trick. You go to like normal bit and they're like, oh, this is how you learn. I wonder if there's an angle you can do that.
Okay, Bozo taking game one.
Okay.
Bozo banning Battlefield, Talos, and Town. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just, whenever you walk up, whenever you walk up to something like that, I know it's just gonna be funny afterwards.
Fuck you, I
know,
I'm hilarious. This Smash turned out to be nothing without me.
No brownies, which we're never
getting. No brownies, no bakers, no cheese.
We just die. This is our only food for the
David's happy left there.
They fell down. No, I put him back up there.
Three,
second,
two,
second place.
Oh, Edward. Characters.
Four and six.
Cool. Can I get Charles and Path on the setup?
Oh, that's my run right now?
You said Thora Insane?
Yeah.
Cool.
Donovan! Donovan! I want to say that your Insane's improved. Your fundies are good. It's just a bad matchup for Insane.
So I... I played Strive ranked on Donovan's PS5 today. I got him from floor 6, which is the starting floor, to floor 8. Like, I won 6 sets in a row without dropping a game, so now his, like, online rank is super inflated.
Goddamn.
We played for 3 hours. Hey, I wasn't even playing my name. I was playing Potemkin. It reminds me of when you went in like a business and you're like, okay, I'll get A, B, or C. Didn't kill. Yo, this is peak NMU local, 0 viewers. Death. Bozo taking a 2-0 over Lloyd Have Mercy. And then Elijah! We're gaming! Right. Alright, Elijah Mature, I'm player 2.
Where do I fix this? Where's the stream tool?
You forgot your U in your prefix.
Aw. What? Yeah?
Oh. Hello.
3, 2, 1, go!
Rolling noises, if you will.
My next round will be the winner between these guys.
No. Best of five starts right here.
Oh, right here.
Yes.
Okay.
So my next match will be a best of five.
Okay.
And all of them thereafter.
This is
yes, I got you.
It's cool though, dude.
Hi, fellows. It's Bozo on the con. No. Speak words. Make your presence known. You just did.
No.
Tell me otherwise.
Yes.
No. I have the big bumbling brother with me.
That's okay.
Oh god, Roy Chaos. Roy Star KO. Yeah, he is like screaming bloody murder. Start.gg. I don't care.
If Zagreus was in this game, I'd main Zagreus.
Cool.
Because Zagreus should have been a part of this game. And that's like Dante.
No, I don't know.
Dante should have been a part of it.
If we were to get an indie rep, Shovel Knight should be the first pick. That's my personal opinion, just for representation of indies as a whole. Well, technically, we have an indie rep, but they are not indie anymore.
As soon as he went to
Microsoft, he's not an indie no more.
Microsoft.
Cam down there is supposed to be green, not purple. Oh. It was purple because the last time that they actually had the Four Swords Retro Club.
Okay.
And yes, I want to go there, but I'm not sure what people are going on about. Bubblegum cake, and I'm happy. Yes, absolutely. Security? Would you prefer it be three characters? And the three characters are like ASS, like... My password is a phrase with a shit ton of characters thrown in. It's an insult even, so even if you get it right, I still get the last laugh. Not again. No, hose glad. Hose glad, it didn't work. Last I checked, you ain't too low. Hose glad. Oh, glad. Always perturbed. To be fair, they go hand in hand.
Real. I was like, should I go roll? Because Wolf is like even more.
Yeah,
Fundies.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, oh, you need a Fundies character. Why aren't you going Wolf?
But spacing and Terry.
What the hell?
I think it's because you hit them.
Start.gg, you stink. You smell and you stink. You stink and you suck. Your scrolling is reversed.
Oh, yeah, I have my scrolling reversed.
How could you?
It feels wrong the other way to me. I'm on that Tism grind set, I don't know.
He's on the Tism.
Okay, so... we should probably run losers. Lloyd, you want to be a gamer? Cool. Let's be gamers. Alright, there. And... filters. Bam. And then... Bam. There we go. Yo, we have one concurrent viewer, Todd. Alright, cool. There. There we go.
The game, it's gone.
No. Who took the game away? Oh, report that.
The quickest thievery ever.
Yeah.
What are you looking for?
A bit.
Yo!
2-1 me.
It was all Roy Donkey Kong.
Yeah, the first one. I was watching, so I was like, that's true. So you won the first one, you won the second one, you won the third one? First
yeah, you go.
I was watching the game.
Yeah.
mic?
How loud is too loud? That's a good question. In this microphone, I've been told to stop doing that. Dude, does this ever even get like used in classes? It's still on? Is this still on? Just crazy echoey tech. Ooh. That's pretty cool. I actually don't know. I haven't watched Lloyd play like that. Has Smame dropped Byleth? Anyone got the outside info on that? Elijah, does Smame still play Byleth? Not at all. I was thinking of it. You retired the Byleth? How does that feel? You never have to fight this Smame Byleth again. Now he just goes Rob. Don't you think you're a little bit evil for that? Like, I could win against the Byleth sometimes, but the Rob is like everything. All in one cabinet. It just doesn't last really quick.
To demonstrate.
What do they even have on this thing? We got tournament? We have Max Reacts.
Start the battle! Byleth who's Tina!
I can bring it to Domino's. And as long as the cash register guys is a home. Take it. Score. How do I update the score now?
chance to grow.
Fun fact, I couldn't find the score the entire time. I only started
under TSH.
Right, you told me this. I always look at from. Yeah, the shit house. Oh wait, TASH. You made it too easy for me. 2-0 him or 2-1?
2-0.
All right, they'll know about it for 5 seconds. It's gonna be completely.
I made it too easy for him. Aight. Can we get Elijah and Bozo on stream, please? I don't know, I just have such a hard time knowing what to do against characters with the longer reach. Alright. First to three. Why did David move that right there?
Three, two,
yeah, fast
one,
over there.
Go!
There, in the area. What player? There we go.
Thank you.
still.
What was it, like an air flip kick or something?
That upbeat should not appeal to
us. Elijah only banning FD, huh?
Oh, 2 MD.
Give me eine Minuten. Anyway, Donovan, I can take your info now. Yeah, but who won what game? Donovan, come here, though. Okay, so who won what games? Okay. Is it just me, or is Elijah like the type of person to throw hard in casuals? Because I swear he does that, like he'll let someone win in casuals and then like body their ass in brackets. You just kind of run at people in casuals. We hate Snap App, holy shit. That was raw, holy, and a kill. Who's looking for the narrow air? I did that, not that so far. That's fight. He DI'd out. If Elijah did not DI out, I think we're dead.
Three, two, one, go!
That's the correct set.
No, 4-5.
What the hell?
I live record sets.
This matchup is even, but holy fucking shit, is it a nightmare sometimes?
Okay, I swear to God. I can help you with this. I swear to God, CFS can beat Sword over legs.
I'll give you a few minutes, and then your set is the only set that's up. Then can we get David and Lloyd? I can do it all in, like, this, and then, I reported it, and then like that. Oh, audio is delayed by like half a second. Let me try to figure that out. What if I just disable and then re-enable the capture card? Let's see if that fixes it. Oh my fucking god, that actually puts the audio delay. I thought it would be way more tenfold than that, but okay. We love having the stream pull up on my phone. And if Colin didn't ask for the stream link, the audio would have been stuck the whole time.
Two. I need to go.
I like that people are now realizing that initially the phoning is faster than running. The Kazuya main within me. Kazuya Mishima. I purposely warped. Nope. I'm going back to town.
Stop battle.
I have those little Z custom stages on here. The little Z custom stages, like the town and shitty. And the first draft estimation where it's FD but sideways. And then there's Smashville, but the stage moves instead of the platform. Man, wait, when is April 1st? I'm checking on April 1st. Okay. 5. April 1st is a Monday, okay. Because last school year on April 1st, our joke tournament, we played Smash 4. Because it was like... Because it was like around the time of a break, I think it was, so there weren't many people anyway. But like, I have a Wii and a Wii U, so if I had a second monitor, I could bring two setups. Hey, are you happy that it's your round 3 and not 2? How we fuck the seating just to delay it on Wednesday? That was unfortunate. It's Terry Snap at bottom tats. Oh yeah, that's fair. Yeah. Yeah, you're like the only open set that's not being played. Is someone? Two setups and 8 people, this is like peak NMU TFA local.
Three, two, one, go! Fire!
when was the last time Winners Finals was in press? True. So, Ethan, you might be the only MP who doesn't qualify for UPTR. About that, because of our break, I'm unable to get a room on campus that Saturday and the Saturday after that. I mean, as long as it's paid and advertised 3 days in advance, it'll be qualified. So it'll probably be at like Who's that? You or Blade? I remember Blizzard at Campfire Coworks. My mom and dad came in for like a minute. They expected it to be like a totally different vibe for some reason. Man wants to be on Yeet Smash here. I need to change screen score. Damn. What the fuck happened? I looked away for 10 seconds. I swear, I go to insert characters, I click on Pleiadeity, and I type in Pleiadeity instead of Zero Suit. Yeah. Does he still play Min Min Cloud?
Because she was one of the few who could write this thing.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I don't even know the last time Stath or Nick pre-registered. I think it was for like a regional, where like they had to pre-register. Wait, are you two game 5 over there? Holy shit. I think Ash and Lloyd are game 5 right now. Wait, Erickson, did you sign up for the bracket? Yeah, I refreshed and you signed up after we started bracket. So thankfully it didn't change anything, but... I really need to change that. I need to add a hard pass. When I came to the co-op, I remember I messaged you like, hey, are you working today? And then you weren't there, which was sad. No, you were, I think you were just in the back. I DM'd you asking, hey, are you working right now, or something like that. Nice. And then it'll be... Bozo and the winner of Path and Lloyd have mercy. And I think they're game five right now. AKA Eddie is still guaranteed money. Oh, Eugene Krabs, what inspired you to open a second Krusty Krab right next to the original? Hello, I like money. Money, 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 money. Penny pinchers, penny pinchers. Does our will be right back even work still? I don't want to test it. Oh, David winning. Okay. Wait, David, can I get your set details quick? I assume it was a Roy Violet the whole time. Okay, so you reverse threed? God damn. Wow. David reverse threeing, okay. Yo, they're both sitting up there. Yo, RPS for stream were so bad. Hey, all I'm saying is Rock is frame one and unreactable. This guy's smart. Down in PS2 are David's bands. Anyway, will TSH let me select this set, or will it like keeping cringe nay-nay baby?
Start battle. Harry.
Fine, I'll like. Okay, TSH like kind of fucking broke, so let me reopen it off.
Three, two, one, go!
Pro way! How about that? Creatures!
Okay, I will get TSH up booted again because it kind of just crashed for some reason. I don't know. I haven't had that bug before. Ooh, Pap popping down? Okay. You got the seed counter pick? Bozo's built different, I don't know what to say.
Rally!
the big bumbling one. What a fuck. Parry. Parry the fuck of that. Okay, I guess they shoot it. I can tell because things don't produce all colors. Change that. Change that, and now load stuff. Yeah. Will you work for me this time? Okay. I think TSH just isn't working. I'll have to manually insert everything. Alright. 1-0. What is this? This is loser semis.
Battle.
These are semis.
Three, two,
there we go.
One, go!
TSH broke, so I had to manually insert everything again. Well, not again, just manually insert everything. Well, that was unfortunate. And half just evening it back off. Would it be considered a tilter instead of a tipper? You see, the term sweet spot is boring. Tilter sounds so wrong, but like, it reminds me of like the Hilton Hotel or some shit. Downhill Burger King taking game two. Battlefield, Kalos, and Town. What interesting bands.
I hate Battlefield. Kalos gives me edge-guarding opportunities.
That's fair.
Stop battle!
There's layers. Odors are like onions. They have layers.
Two, one, go!
Down throw Nair. Man, royalty to Burger King, though. Reminds me of what I said at the start of this stream. I'm cool because I could clog the toilet only with pee. And it also reminds me of when I super confused Rue during her, like, round two last week by talking about how Roy is similar to a waffle. Once in a lifetime talents of autism and me saying shit without ever thinking. Oh, Rue, if you don't... Wait, what are you saying WTF to? Was it the toilet comment or the waffle one? Elijah says hi. Chat message say. Bozo from... No, Bozo is not from the high school. From Cap. He's a soft boy. What a tap, okay.
Are you okay? Go back!
Fun fact for any viewers that don't know, carry forward throw at ledge kills earlier than back throw at ledge by like 2%. It's fucked. Huh?
Huh? Okay.
Auto cancel, you mean a tiger knee?
Yeah, I do tiger. Yeah,
no,
you tiger knee to get
it. Yeah. Doesn't it make it like minus one? Holy. All I know is that it makes you safe. I'll see you later. Yeah. Do you like to jump and then power dunk? Because the way I used to do it is I... Yeah. Yeah. Because I saw some people are like to jump and then do the input instantly, and I'm like, what the hell? No, you gotta like input jump button. It's... You literally cannot jab. No. No. Also banning Battlefield? Yeah. Ooh, Battlefield and then both Animal Crossings. The waffle. Mm-hmm. will be back next Saturday, question mark. Oh yeah, that's where I recognize the name. Rue, there is not a tournament next week Saturday or the Saturday after that because of NMU's break. I am unable to get a room on campus. So if there is, it will be held off campus. Wait, why isn't it showing your suit? Yeah, fumbling balls of bam. There you go, now it shows your seat. Oh, I need to... Oh, I don't have to do that. There's the Anson House. Oh yeah, Nick will probably have... Also, Elijah Rue said hi back. How about we're Terry mains. We never fumble before we throw. Wait, Colin, there's a new flavor of Kit Kat I haven't tried yet. Why is there chocolate frosted donut Kit Kats? This sounds like a war crime. Okay, context. I made a tier list of like 8 different Kit Kat flavors. Oh, those are bonkers. I literally like almost threw up having that one. I don't know if I ever posted that Kit Kat tier list. Oh wait, I did post it. I did post because I remember that that replied to it. Bam.
How about that?
What frame is Terry's air dive? Terry's neutral A air dodge has invincibility from frames 3 through 30. So, frame 3, neutral air dodge. Brother, I don't know your name, but like this whole time, I swear, like, you look exactly like someone from my high school. You look like a kid named Ty Malone. You just look like someone from my high school. I just remember you're Ty's brother, weirdly enough, because he was so weird, and then I remember one day in 10th grade, he was scared that he knocked up a kid. God, that day he was so scared, and all of us were like, playing. How the fuck? Oh, Jeffers was a no.
Part of the skin missing, wouldn't kill myself, I swear. Like, ah, yes, down tilt reverse power, guys. That's totally what I wanted. What?
Elijah to end his casual game. Are they playing doubles over there? Yes. Okay. What do you need it plugged into? Bet.
I don't need to charge my phone anymore, so...
Okay, so stream viewers, stream might not be updated. I got invited to play doubles.
Start battle. Sora, Heroes of Samus.
I'm extremely hard on myself. I've been noted countless times.
Three. 2, 1, go!
Yeah.
I'm back from doubles to update the stream score. I'll tell you, my Falcon goes mid. My Falcon in 1v1s is probably not terrible, but it's, like, definitely obvious game style, like, play style, game plan, compare. Like, literally just, like, clutches and extreme spacing with F-tilt, except there's no disjoint.
Yeah. Dance.
Stop battle! Stop battle! Sora!
Then can you post me the rep bracket? Yeah. That's a short UI. Yeah. There we go.
Yeah.
stop battle. Sora Horrid.
But it's unmuted now because we're getting wait. Bracket reset moment.
Fire!
Stop the battle! Sora!
Right. Yo, we have 4 concurrent viewers, let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Setting this for 5 games on Star PGs. That's what I do for all their sets. I just expect them to go game 5 and I'm right like 90% of the time. That's insane.
Back off! battle. Luigi Samus.
That's like some advanced.
Three, two, one, go!
Anyone set?
Yeah.
Thank you.